November 10th, playing at the Mack. I'll be doing a couple of sets with lots of guests. And Mack has always been my favorite stage in town. A lot of most important shows in my life have been there. The final 2 hours traffic shows, we did 3 nights at the Mack. So it's a special place for me, and I kind of reserve that for special moments. So this record means a lot to me, and I feel lucky that I got, you know, the chance to be to stage the show there. So just being in that room is a big deal for me.
Little Angie and sweet William stand a chance of 1 in 1 million on the sidewalk or in the street. Still, I doubt they'll admit defeat. They're going tick, tick, tock. The clock is running, running like the tears across her face going. Little voices I heard a lot of them said to shut them